Yeah, 210. Boop, boop.
Very nice. It's a lot better than what I did.
I'm gonna fucking move my goddamn rig into the goddamn garage.
That was on my dry setup. Just with wets on. That was way too hot.
Yeah, I kept locking up into the faster corners after the straight. Oh my god, holy shit. I'm just now seeing the setup, gamer. How the living fuck are you that fast in that goddamn chair? Well, I guess he's sitting in comfort, so I guess he's chilling.
It's just talent, mate.
Does your stand not flex a lot?
No, not really. It's a foldable stand as well, by the way. It is a foldable stand.
Shit, man. Holy shit. I love how you're guessing that's a bed that's holding the chair in place.
And that's my sofa, mate.
Oh, okay. Okay, oh, actually, really helpful move. It's something else sitting in front of the sofa. Yeah, okay.
I used to put pillows down behind the chair.
Come on, game.
I don't understand. That's another thing. What I don't get between different countries, all the different outlets.
Your outlets are wrong.
No, yours are wrong.
Yeah, but we can flick ours off at the mains, so...
We can do that in some places, if they've built into that.
Yeah.
See, over here, they just try to throw shit up quick as fuck, and don't put time into anything.
We don't have plugs in the bathroom.
God, still damp. I'm just going out on slicks, fuck it. Cause it's gonna say slicks optimum.
I don't know what to do.
I'm taking that gamble. Fuck it, I don't care.
I'm taking the gamble. Load dry setup. 2.9.
I'm thinking because the rain looks like it's going to be slowing down. So
yeah, I'll deal with cold tires to begin with.
Did you say something about liters, though?
I'm trying to work out my fuel.
I put 47 in, because I'm using about 3.1, but I put 3.5. But I'm also only doing 208 is my fastest time, so...
In the dry, it's not dry.
We're going to be doing 13 laps max. Far for 40 liters in.
Oh, quality did not go according to my plan.
Don't worry about it.
You're telling me?
Don't worry about it. So, Hendrix, you taking the gamble and going on dries?
Yep.
Yeah, same here. I'm taking
I don't
Cam.
have I don't have anything to fucking lose, so why not?
10 minutes minus terrain, minus terrain. That should go greasy.
That's what I was thinking.
30 seconds.
Tell you what I am gonna do though. Let's pump up the pressures a little bit. Don't you dare. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on.
Stay single file.
Spacey didn't leave the line. There he is.
What are you guys doing? Go. Ooh, you stay off the curves. Babe, I'm about to race.
Green light. Go, go, go. Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Someone's up there. It's on day. Reese has got that fucking slipstream.
Clear on the right. Car on the left.
Oh!
On the left.
Oh, what a collision.
Alright, let's see how long wet tires will go.
Maybe we could just fast start the recession somehow. You know, it's only the second lap, I'm taking it. That much.
Thank you.
Ah!
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Brother main, this has been your personal best.
Oh, this is gonna be so sketch.
Well, I botched my whole strat. I thought I was going to continue raining. Even though it said minus, I didn't do it in practice. Tires are at 35 PSI.
No.
That's race over for me, so put some slicks on and finish.
I wonder who else has wets on.
I didn't think it was gonna go dry so fucking quick. Fucking wet setup on dry tires. This is great. Thank you.
How the fuck is that a warning?
I'm by myself. Somebody play with me.
Maintaining the gap to speedy at the moment.
Me too.
I'm losing you guys basically a second a lap.
Yeah, we're doing 2 laps.
I have the fastest of the race, so I don't care.
What you got?
076. No, I'm driving like dog shit. 6 minutes, that's it. 10th. P3 to 10.
I am driving with 28.9 PSI dry tires.
Yeah, I was at... I don't know where I was at. I was at 30, they're coming down a little bit. Oh, what a shit show, man. Fuck.
What about it?
It's a bad call. Now I have to wait all day tomorrow and all day Wednesday because this stupid ass race didn't go well. I'm gonna go practice a Laguna after this. Fuck this. Big drift.
I'm not even touching those shits when I'm getting more. It's my third morning. How the fuck?
Thank you. Beep bop, beep beep bop, bop beep bop, bop beep bop, beep bop, bop. Oh look, a corner.
Yellow flag, be
fuel on point.
Flare.
You wanted to say hi to a corner marshal?
The leader has finished the race.
Good job, gamer. Good job. If I had picked the right fucking tire,
that would have been a good battle, me, you, and Speedy.
I'll take a podium from wherever the fuck I started, not being able to set a lap.
Ha! Ha! That didn't work.
Oh, God damn it. Damn it! I'm trying to do a Duggett. Now, you guys, wait for me. That's how you do the last corner.
Got some light damage on the front of the car.
Alright.
Alright, mate.
Full blast into the wall.
You did the best you could. Take it easy in the lab.
Oh ho!
Full blast, come on!
There's some light damage at the left.
What a fucking shit show. Well, fuck it. I'm gonna go get on Laguna. Good job, gamer. Spacey Hendrix P3. Well done, dude.
Thank you.
Up the little breadcrumbs. I am the breadcrumb.
Dude, you guys should go back and watch the beginning of my stream. That first lap for me was insane. The shit I had to drive through.
You had a drive through?
No, like, I had to drive through chaos.
Oh, yeah. Okay, steering angle 800.
I'm also kind of drifting this Camaro right now.
I killed my Camaro. I put it in a wall at 100 and fucking something. Let's do it. Porsche time. Fuck, man. I was really excited for that fucking Camaro race, and I fucking shit the bed.
Well, you bumped me, and then Speezy bumped you.
Yeah, he sure did.
He locked up, though. I can see he locked up, because he broke, and he went straight
on. Oh, yeah, he put, yeah, his front end pushed. Yeah, he didn't do that on purpose, yeah. 100%.
Yeah, you're not, you're becoming filth, you are.
I didn't mean to do that, I swear to God.
Bullets.
I swear to God, you're not going to believe me. There's nothing I can do about that.
It's just me coming through. Get out the fucking way.
Yeah, that was a bit of a dirty
move. Finally blown a tire.
That was a bit of a dirty move. Even though I didn't intend on doing that.
I wonder if I can come in the pits like this.
So Rupert left the other race and came over here to Laguna.
I don't have any fuel.
It's the caliber left as well.
Oh, did he?
Yeah. He was the first one to leave. He had wet sun like you. He couldn't handle the car after it dried out. So, did you look at the 10-minute mark on the clouds?
Yeah, I did, but in practice I did the same thing and it never let up.
Not right.
I saw the minus, but in practice it did the exact same thing.
So also, what's your time up there?
3.
Right, so that 10 minutes is 10 minutes real time up there. Yeah?
Yeah.
But, because the game's on 3, that's technically 30 minutes.
So yeah, I fucked it.
It would have dried up.
Oh my god. Oh, Hendrix, do you want this set up?
For
the Porsche?
Yeah, you can send it to me. If you can, please, sir.
Yeah. Let me click a 24 and I'll give it to you. Oh, that's not how you do a 24.
You're good. I'm about to go ahead and hop off of here for the night, though, fellas.
Alright. I'll take a picture of it and I'll send it to you.
10-4, if anything, I'll catch you guys tomorrow or something.
Yeah, I'll go.
I won't be on until Thursday.
Oh, alright.
What are you driving tomorrow?
Oh, is it tomorrow?
Me?
I mean, Wednesday, shit.
I'm driving a Lexus outside. Or I might just piss Chris off and go in the Porsche.
Of course, come to piss me off.
Yes.
Whatever you can do, gamer does better.
Yep. Might pay attention to weather.
Yeah, I'm the idiot that set the server up.
Rock up and get a third place, mate.
Yeah, picked up a bunch of pieces. Like I said, y'all should go watch my first lap. I've gotten so many close calls, and then, Shaku, me and you were coming through that right-hander, and I followed Jackal off track.
Yeah.
When I rejoined, I didn't realize how fucking close we were. I thought you were closer to the inside. And something told me to let off, so I fucking let off, and then all of a sudden I see you come swooping right in front of me, And if I wouldn't have let off, we would have fucking collided.
Yeah, you know. Death by friend, it happens.
Would it be the first time?
I wouldn't have cared. This shit was over. I was at like 38 PSI or some shit.
Yeah, but dude, that shit reminded me of the close call that we had in that same fucking corner.
Same fucking corner, yeah.
With the team shit.
Yep, same fucking corner.
Well, I'll catch you guys later, fellas.
Alright, dude.
Alright, have a good night.
Adios.
Alright, dude. Good job tonight, dude. Good job.
Thanks, mate. Say, but you can be beaten.
Just as long as it's not a Ferrari.
The guy's quick. He believes Ferrari. It's just that he's got it fucking.
He's got it figured out, yeah. Not how you take turn three. Or whatever corner that is. Oh my god. This car is a fucking death trap.
Oh fuck me.
Alright, dude. Good race. That would have been a much better battle had I been not a pleb.
No, you are a pleb, son.
Well, I gotta live up to the name. Ooh. There we go.
Battle will commence again Wednesday. Thursday,
yes.
Wednesday.
Yep, Thursday, Wednesday. It's Thursday. Wednesday. Have a good night, dude. All right, buddy. God damn it! cars are cooked now. Yep, no rear grip. Car's bottoming out and fucking rotating in that kink. Fuck's sake, man. Pushing too hard. Ah! Never lift. Just barely. Fuck. Oh, that didn't work. Yeah, smooth is the key, Jug, and I don't have it right now, but I want to learn this fucking car because it's really good here. The car feels good, it's just me that is doing the wrong stuff. I managed my PB before the GT4 race. 23.8 with the same fuel load on. Just a lot of patience. Fucking sausage, get out of here. I don't understand why they had to make those sausages so goddamn death. Time.
You know, for like a second.
Piss it all away. Yeah, that was good at the beginning, and then I fucking fucked it going into the uphill, into the kink. It's like, it's really good around this track, but you have to be so fucking precise, because those fucking sausages are just, that's the only thing about this game that is not realistic. They should fucking at least give us an update to PS4 to get rid of those fucking sausages. Anyway. So, bring that down, 1, 2, 3. Oh, dude, yeah, you hit that shit and you're fucking, you're sky high, you're gone. I want to lift the front end up some more, but I don't want to mess the balance of the car too much. Let's try 2 more clicks. that was a good exit. And then I fucked that. Car is a shit ton of work. Like, this is a fucking workout. God damn it! It was working well before fucking drove that GT4 car. What brake marker? I don't know what you're talking about. Cannot get that fucking kink right. Somewhat. So much time. Missed my turn-in point by a lot. Missed that one by a lot. Yo, what's up, Michael? Sweating it out in practice for Wednesday. Racing a car that I have not ever raced in a competition whatsoever. Figured I'd get creative and drive something else for Turkey Day. The Porsche is really good here. I'm just not good in the Porsche here. That felt better. Don't know how well it is on the Delta. Still slower. Back in the 24s. Tires are cooked. I feel like I got... See, I raised the front, so now I have less front end. So it's worth it to have the nose on the ground and not hit them goddamn curbs. Yeah, 2 seconds faster, that doesn't mean I'm gonna survive the fucking race. Because, yeah, I did a 24-4, but I gotta do that over and over and over again for 70 minutes. So I think race pace is probably gonna be in the 25 range, conservatively, trying to be safe, because this curb right here will send you to the moon. Going up to the kink will send you all the way outside of the track. If you don't get the corkscrew right, that'll fuck you up. There we go, that felt good. I point the car at the corner marshal on the other side of the track to get down the corkscrew. Will it let me do another one? Fuel just for the fuck of it. The car feels good with the fuel in it. I think I had 12 liters in it last time I did that. I think ambient's the same as well. Gandhi jumps out. If not, I'll reset the server myself. Lexus. Yeah, I love it. Love it. I call it the Flexus. Oh, you know what I gotta do? I need to map. Oh no, I can use... Wait. Okay, yeah, I can use that. So that locks it, and then yeah, I'm gonna practice a restart. So you have to use the pit limiter on the restart on Wednesday. Me and Kevin got the idea from a PC race that we did, and it was really cool. So like halfway through, they deployed the yellow, or the safety car, like a competition yellow, and it regrouped the whole field, and we did, I think, 3 laps, maybe 4, under safety car. Then on the last lap, safety car announces that he's going to go in. He takes off. He goes into the pits. And then we, you know, take off like we would at the start of a race. So, like, so the start of the race is like so. And then most of us are going to be, you know, first gear. And we're all bunched up. And then at the restart, the safety car is going to announce when green, green, green is. So we're all rebunched up after. So it's 70 minutes. So what's 35 minutes? And then bang, that's the restart. It's going to be really fun. Yo, what's up, Nick? I'm driving a death trap. It'll be fun. I think the restart is going to be really dope. And it also gives you a breather. So you got like three or four laps, depending on how spread out the field is, to kind of take a breather. You know, probably going to take a pit stop, because you can take the pit stop whenever, but you can definitely take the stop during the yellow, because time lost under the yellow. I don't know how I saved that. Is shorter because the field is going slower. So a lot of strategy is going to be played. You can gain positions, you can lose positions, obviously in the box, but you can also gain from your strat. Why did I tap the brakes? Why did I tap the brakes right there? But no, yeah, you can gain a lot of position. Yeah, dude, yeah, come on. Yeah, boss, the Porsche is really nice. I'm just not the best with it. Given the yeah, I'm paying them. Fuckers. Gandhi's quick. He hasn't done a lap yet. Well, nor have I, but in this session. Oh. Outlap. Chill out. Yeah, they gotta earn the money. They gotta earn it. I'm not a Red Bull fan, but I want the Red Bull pit stop time. It's like you have to fucking launch it into the apex and just pray to God every single time you go into the kink. Or whatever you pray to. Pray to it and pray the car doesn't get murdered. Actually just doing some practice for Wednesday, so I don't have to worry about doing it tomorrow. Say what now? He just had a what? Oh no. Are they on the way to the hospital? Is LB going? Oh, that's terrible. Wow. Guys, stay healthy, man. You never know. Stay healthy. There it is, 23.5. That's my personal best. That should be Michael.
Oh! Oh, death curve! Death curve!
When in doubt, just flat foot. Yeah, there he is. Ooh, downshift into the third feels better. Now there's some time going into the corkscrew. Oh! Drifted that whole fucking downhill. Alright, boss. See you later, brother. See you, I don't know, when were you racing again? I don't think... No, boss isn't in Season 2. He likes to race PS5. I don't blame him. To the 360. Alright, rear pressures are way too high. Shit, was that 4 or 5? 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. 24, 26. That's close enough. Close enough. So... 23.5, and the next one was an 8. With a better middle by a tenth. But my first and last sectors were way off. Yeah, so that was 10 or 12 liters. So that's going to be probably about my quali time. And I know Gamer can go quicker. I know Spacey can go quicker. I know Jug. Where's Jug? Are you in there still? Yeah, I know you can go quicker than that. Flare can go quicker. Stellar can go quicker. So. Really throwing it at the wall with this risky-ass car, but fuck it. That'll be fun. Well, I'm going to call it there for this abysmal race in the GT4 car with the wrong tire call at the beginning of the race and say I ended happy with doing my PB around Laguna in 23.59. So y'all have a good day tomorrow, and I'll check y'all on Wednesday.